Get away from my ride. Guys, nothing personal, I just want you dead. Yeah, my boss sensitivity sucks. There we go. You too, Granny. More polydent for you, bitch. Oh, crap! Granny's crying.
I could use some food. Nothing left.
Construction complete. I always wanted to say that.
All right, zombies. Seriously?
Hey, are you in there?
Why explore the bathroom? Oh, the roof. us.
Time to move on.
Oop. Apparently I had an alarm set. I was really hoping to find that survivor quicker. Alright, that horde's right near my next searching area, so... let's see how well this baby can handle smashing things. Smoking, but zombie's dead. That's all that matters to me.
Hello?
Is this a bank? What's wrong with the bank? No firearms or weapons allowed on this property. Yeah. If they can see the sign, it's already too late.
Time to move on.
Anybody home?
Thank you.
Come on, we're getting out of here.
Okay, I think I'm ready to head home now.
Oh, hey, nice blade. All right, let's. Oh, pizza.
I'm almost there.
Two.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
Great pizza.
You got it from here?
Okay, that's all we needed.
Hey, Brock died, but here, I found Brock 2.0. I think his name is Nicholas or something. I don't know. Yeah, Nick, close your ass.
Thanks. I thought I was dead.
Found this while I was out.
What you got?
Oh, you know, stuff.
I gathered resources and brought them home. Virginia is scared. Oh, Virginia. Hey, we apparently have too much food, but by the time I log in next, it'll probably be gone. Can't be smart. Need a workshop. Where do I go? I want to build a workshop. Some medical areas kind of important. Alright, whatever. I'm gonna leave it here while it's saved. Because I need to go to bed. I'm really tired. So, I'm gonna end it here.
What's up?
Oh, apparently Adam is still a bitchy, so. Whatever. whatever, that would explain why he cost me 100 influence but didn't actually come anywhere with me, you ass. Fucking pipe wrench down your goddamn skull. Van rental, we'll get cha moving. Yeah, no. I think that's enough for me. I've made enough. Whatever. That's a lot of bullets on the floor. That's not a place for bullets. Yeah. Yes. Any of my soldiers be able to use them? Not really.
Maybe later.
Things are starting to sound pretty urgent. I don't know how long our friends can hold out. And time's not exactly on our side, if you know what I mean.
Oh well, I'm gonna end here. Said that last